So I'm out here at King Mill. Just wanted to come out and wet a fly. It's going to be a good day today. Yesterday it rained all day. It was kind of miserable. Spent the weekend dethatching the lawn and putting some seed and fertilizer down and weed killer, hoping it'll pick the lawn up. And woke up this morning and thought, you know, I've got to go to work tonight. So let's go fish. Do a little bit of fishing and then go home, take a nap and head to work. So far, we're okay. Not a bad looking guy. Thank you. So I think I'll just, I just lost a fly and replaced it. So I think I'm going to throw it a couple of times, see what happens. It's kind of warming up. It is a beautiful day though. And maybe I'll just walk further on down there and try down there. I've never been down there, so that would be on the other side of that. See what happens. So there you go, campers. Spur of the moment, good day on the water. Didn't catch anything really big, but I caught a light. For me, it was a light. And I've only been out here for not even 2 hours, and I caught 5 fish and a shell and only lost 1 fly. Things are looking up. Be doing this a little bit more. I need to plan around my work schedule better. And if I plan it right, I can do little runouts like this and spend an hour or two on the water and just wetting a fly or three. Anywho, don't forget, like, share, subscribe. You know the story. Pretty sure I'll be back with a fly or two, maybe even with some fish. Who knows? Just saying. Thanks for watching.